Well, it's all football and fun this week, but thank goodness it's Friday. Sunday classic Sport Fries from Cooten Creators is winging its way to Derek Ross out in Aberdeenshire. He came out with this belter of a tune last Sunday. Haven't heard this for ages. Good choice, sir. You too can get your name on the Sunday classic, and you make a Sport Prize from Cooten Creators if you put your name in the tartan bowl Saturday at 4 o'clock on the Facebook page. And remember, Cruden Creatives have got their own website. Go on there and find out the advertising and promotional ideas that they have. You won't be disappointed.
She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll turn her music on you. You won't have to think twice. She's pure as New York snow. She got Betty Davis eyes. And she'll tease you, she'll unease you, all the better just to please you. She's precocious and she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. She got Greta Garbo standoff size. She's got Betty Davis.
Now, once again, our Saturday offer is available on our Facebook page from 10 o'clock in the morning. It goes until the following Friday at 5 o'clock. We have six of the Tetra Cube rechargeable 4-in-1 portable lighting effect. They are easy to use. They've got automatic, sound-activated or remote-controlled operation. It's RGB washes, strobes, a magic ball, two-colour laser and a wave effect. The price to you is £39.99. For further details, go on the Facebook page, 10 o'clock Saturday. It's all there for you and you better get a move on. This is going to be a popular one. Snooze you lose, people. Well, last week was Melbourne Sports, and it rained just a little bit. However, the sunshine did appear on occasions. This week, we're going out to Deeside Golf Club, and then we're going down on Saturday to Dumtochty Games. So if you're in the area, come and have a look-see. You're always welcome.
Any other
And as always, if there's anything we can do to help you, be it sales, service or hire, give us a call 01224 622222, or get us through our website, atmosphere-lighting.co.uk. It's always nice to hear from you.